Hello, today we are looking at Lubuntu 19.10 beta, and for me this is a kind of interesting release because I've been listening to podcasts from Ubuntu canonical people speaking about the different releases, and I hear that they got this wallpaper now, but they got a community wallpaper which they will still use as a default in 19.10. So this should not be the last wallpaper, which is quite interesting for me because it's the final beta, but I like the way they are doing something different. And for me, at the time, Lubuntu was for light systems. And then they said they're going to change it, that it's going to be a desktop for modern systems. And it's no longer going to be just a thing for light. But it is a very powerful system. Don't get me wrong. But for them to be a modern competing with the rest, I would still say they are more for me than a light system, which you can put on old hardware that looks fantastic, than competing with your modern distros. And there's absolutely a place for them. And I just think if they want the stigma of no longer just for old systems with LSQT, I think they got lots of work to do. But if they just want to be perfect for old systems and from LXDE to LSQT, and fantastic upgrade. So I hope you get my heart that I'm not saying it's a bad distro. I think it's absolutely fantastic. And even if you have a brand new out of the box system and you just want something which will use the minimum amount of resources for your system and that you can use the rest for your apps, then it's absolutely fine. It's a beautiful, as you can see, they got a lot of wallpapers here, but this X screensaver, it's just, it looks a bit old for me. And it's things like that that tells me it's not modern yet. A few changes, by all means, but like window styling, the screensaver, things like that, just make me down to, this is for an older system more important than for a new one. But they got so many good things going for them. So you can easily change with a dark theme and wallpapers, override if you don't want to do it. You can don't tick that box. And as you can see, it's very fast. It's very, very responsive. And there's so many good things about it. Just need to make maybe a bit of love, but that's it. Aside from that, I think it's a fantastic distro, and they are doing so many good things right with what they are doing, and I'm really impressed by the team. Yeah, thank you for watching. See you later. Goodbye.